turned pro in 2007. She'd like to thank her coaches, her friends and family, and her husband.